This is a good interesting graph because it kind of shows, this is doing a little bit of processing, and it really shows that, okay, when I touch here on this side, I get a single bar and it's orange, and when I touch sort of the same spot, I get a single bar and it's blue. And so as I move my finger around here, you can see it's kind of in between those colors. And so this is sort of just realizing that observation that we made from this graph, that you get different shapes of these characteristic graphs, and we can turn that into actual color, and so that's a little easier to see. And so that one's kind of interesting. We can do that. And we actually have another program that we fed it into.
These programs are more advanced, so
what we have here is it's two graphs. There's a blue one and a green one. They're superimposed on top of each other. So the blue is, I think, for that side, and the green is for this side. And what's interesting about it is if you touch kind of on this side, you'll actually see you'll see these blue dips right here. And if you touch on the other side, you'll actually see it's green. And so we can actually compare these two graphs to sort of get an idea of horizontal distance
this
where
is
it actually
is
sits.
Is it one directional or bidirectional?
No, this is alternating now. There's LEDs on both sides, and there's PTs on both sides.
Right, it's only on two sides of the screen. And